be our guest. Be our guest. Put ourselves to the test.
Legendary theatrical lighting designers Jules Fischer and Peggy Eisenhower were trying to figure out how would Lumiere light this scene? How's he going to make it look like a show? And they said, you know, realistically, you know, we can have butter dishes with candles in them and they become footlights. Plumet takes a tray and she kind of takes the moonlight and makes it shine.
So the light that comes from the moon and from the fire enters into the space and hits imaginary objects, objects that are not there when we shoot. And we imagine what is going to be the result of light hitting an imaginary object and reflecting.
The information that they gave us in previs showed us what those moments should look like. We then embellished them to make them look theatrically lit.
So as those CG plates are twirling, the lights in the room are real. They were created by these lighting designers imagining how this CG plate would give off light.
Once we would roll the back plate, then we would go back and place a, you know, fully photoreal Lumiere and Cogsworth on the table and rerun the lighting. Then we would see a blue light rake across them, and then the animators could see exactly what that needs to look and feel like.
Come!